Grindelwald's been in jail in New York for a few months. The decision is made to move him back to Europe, where he has to answer for the crimes that he has committed, and inevitably, he escapes. Credence survives. And for Credence, the big question now is...
I want to know who I am.
The path has been laid, and he is following it. The trail that will lead him to me.
The reason everyone goes to Paris, really, is Credence.
Credence may not know who he is yet, but he needs to be found. And I rather hope you might be the one to find him.
Dumbledore has to maneuver to try and stop Grindelwald's rise.
Dumbledore.
There is a new threat as Grindelwald mobilizes.
He's a master manipulator, and that is why he is so dangerous.
We're heading toward war. Everyone's choosing sides.
Things are becoming much more dark and complicated, and people's allegiances are now being exposed.
We must rise up and take our rightful place in the world.
We're now getting into the meat of the story, and everything gets darker and more intricate. Whatever you think you know at the end of the movie might not be the case.